general weakness. He always travels with at least two heavily armed guards. His name's Claude Baruti, owner of the Imperial Mining Company in KwaZulu-Natal. He travels in a navy blue Mercedes, accompanied by his butler. Don't worry about him, he's harmless. He'll be holding a fashion shoot for some of his girls outside his primary mining location. He's expecting the delivery of the case at 10:30 on the dot. Oh, and Baruch, don't miss.
Mr. Baru,
Danton,
Uncle. I think you're the furthest thing from French.
Calcium is
so maybe the alcohol consumption.
Вярно.
I have a job for you.
Аз се пенсионирах, приятелю. Продавам всичките си неща и дори моето бейби.
Say this isn't so. Your sniper rifle?
Thank you.
Защо за Шагас? Защо трябваше да намерим? Не, Аргас.
Ти си виновен!
Защо трябваше да цапам ръцете с кръв, Шагас?
Трябва да умреш!
Ти не си Аргас!
Ти трябва да умреш!
Аз съм виновен вас! И сега вас е нищо! Сега ще Аргас и дестрал вас се жваря под час! Това е да се трябва да имаш ред! Само да се охвам!
Okay. All right, Mom. I understand. I love you. You take care too, Mom. Goodbye.
Bulgarian! I told you not to shoot me!
Man, that was close. She almost backed out of that. We got lucky, man. Get to live a couple more days in this crazy city. So, you know, normally I like Jamaica blue coffee. It's really good. And then there's Ejiluwasi, which is also terrific. But I found out about a new one called Luwak coffee. Now check this out, man. $300 a pound. I know, it sounds expensive, but the way they do it is this luwak, it's a weasel. It eats these berries that ferment in its system, and out comes this purified coffee bean. So the workers charge $300 to pick them up, $300 a pound. I ordered some already. I need you to go get it tomorrow in Johannesburg, because I got the photo shoot.
You alright?
I don't know, there's just an uneasiness in the air.
I kind of feel like you're uneasy and sure you haven't been yourself.
Something's not right.
Don't worry, man. I got us some extra protection.
Extra protection?
He's gonna keep my interest in mind. Somebody's gonna watch our backs. Comes highly recommended. He'll be like our guardian angel.
keeps you alive.